class 3 800 meters heat 1.
Well, there they go. For section 1 or 2 of the class 3 boys 800 meters as they make their way to the back stretch. Calabar. And from Calabar sees the initiative in the form of Fletcher. Right here on the inside now taking over the man from Jamaica College. And that is Davis of Jamaica College that takes over the lead here. So Davis of Jamaica College lead from Fletcher of Calabar. Man from Kingston College senses danger and moving down in the form of Ainsley Campbell. As they come, these are the top three right down into fourth position. Look to be the man from Wolmers, Kashamar Nicholson. Right up with them too, the man from Campion. He's also in a handy position.
That is
right up of Campion. But to make a call in the inside, the final 400 meters.
62 for the Calabar first 100 meters
split. To second, 62 so is Kingston College. These are the top three. Campion moving into the 14th team ahead of Wolmers. Down the back stretch they go with less than 300 meters to come.
Kingston
College lead here. Sorry, Jamaica College lead from Calabar and Kingston College as they go towards the 200 meter mark. So Jamaica College leads here. From David in the form of Mario Davis.
Wiggett.
We need here from the man from Calabar. That is Fletcher.
134 for the
600. Then we have the man from Kingston College back into third and tracking with him. Then that's Campbell. They come into the straightaway and still the man from Jamaica College, David, clinging on to that lead. Got him late. Here's the man from Kingston College trying to get him, but they're working, but not today, maybe tomorrow. In that final, they come to the line. And the man from Jamaica College taking it ahead of